What do we have here? An Altus 2000 Auto Deluxe. A slide projector. So I've got all these different slides, Kodachrome. And they're in this tray here. And the tray sits in this little slot here, and there's an arm that comes out and then pulls the slides in and projects them. So I've got like a focus thing here, and yeah, we're gonna plug it in and we're gonna see what turns up on that wall over there. Jammed.
It's going crazy.
Well, what do we have there? Is it a geese? I'll zoom in on it. It's like a
Pink Panther.
Marching band or something. Same sort of shot. Oh, what's this one? Oh, yeah, chopper. Flowers, right.
That is dead.
Yeah. So this is Gordy. He would have he would have not taken that photo, not a selfie back in those days, but it's him anyway. Yeah, interesting bit of tech.
Oh my god, look at Mum's garden. So small.
Tiny, eh? Compared to what it grew into. That cactus there, it's huge now.
That's Dad's boat with the water skier on the back.
Oh yeah, little model boat.
Hey, that's up Mangakawa.
Yeah, you can drive there. There's a front of an old car there on the left. Huh. Can only walk there now. Well, within reason. So yeah, interesting piece of kit. Yeah, old school technology.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at that old car!
Is that a Kingswood?
Yeah, and it's got Dad's fishing rod on top.
Nice.
Looking a bit low in the back there.
Yeah, it's all you bloody kids in there. Someone's legs are in the door of the caravan.
Wow. I don't know whose dog that is. That's it.
Cool. It's still going today. Oh yeah, some kind of wall plane. Focus.
Once the slide's blurry.
Oh, right, the slide's blurry. Cool. Oh, out of focus a bit, eh? Can you focus it or not? Okay. Nazi sign up there.